हाउ आर यू?
मैं ठीक हूँ, आप कैसे हैं?
मैं ठीक हूँ. एंड यू नो द गुड थिंग इज वी ऑल आर इन अ मूड टू सेलिब्रेट द फिल्म दैट इज कमिंग, दैट इज दिल बेचारा, राइट? नाउ दैट लॉट ऑफ लव द सॉन्ग्स एंड द ट्रेलर हैज रिसीव्ड, आर यू रिलीव्ड अ बिट?
No, I am actually feeling more responsible now because the main, you know, the main thing is still left because the trailer, and I think the Sushant is blessing and people are loving the trailers and loving the music because of AR Rahman's magic and Sushant's love. Now the biggest responsibility is final the film. You know, everybody should love the film also the way they are loving the trailer. So I'm feeling very, very, you know, very responsible right now. The whole country is waiting for this film and they're looking, you know, they're going to watch the film very differently now. So I'm very emotional and very responsible right now.
I know, I totally understand that. You know, we all are emotional when it comes to the film. We all really are emotional. I mean, the film is a special film. The story is very, very special story, right? I mean, we all
And also very special
the film.
story, very special story, but and also very unfortunate जो हुआ, तो this is very different now. This is not a normal. अगर किसी और first time writer की film release होती, तो उसके life में excitement होती to release a film with your hero. And in but in my life the things are completely different now. And everything has changed.
I totally understand that. No, what I was about to say is that you know, as I said, that we all are very, very emotional, right? Yeah. Right now, do you really think that we not me as a journalist, but there are many critics, right, who are also going to watch the film apart from the audience. Do you think they are going to watch the film? They will be able to watch the film objectively because we all actually are very emotional.
I really don't know about it right now because if you ask me all this, I won't answer right now. I can only see on 25th the way they receive the film. Because I think everyone is very emotional right now, and everyone in India, because of the condition as such, we all are at home. We are already very, you know, emotional and low. And plus, Sushant is no more, and the film is also very emotional. Everybody wants to celebrate the film. So I think that how, I don't know how critics are going to receive the film, but right now I'm really not looking at their validation or their reviews, to be honest.
But what I want to know is that ki, what is that one thing that you observed, you noticed that is that remained constant in Sushant from the time you saw him in Chai Coffee, like where you like, you know, saw him for the first time till the last shot that you took of the film Dil Bechara.
And I'm really impressed that you remember everything and read everything. I'm so glad I don't have to repeat the same story. I think the one thing special about Sushant that he always used to say that film is just a part of, small part of his life. Life is bigger than that. You know, if you look at his interest in for stars, in NASA, in sports, and quantum physics, in painting, in cricket. So he always used to say that please just don't only think about film. Life is bigger than that. Let's help people. You know, let's push people. He used to, you know, बच्चों को NASA भेज रहा है. So I think he always tell me that आप ना film के अलावा भी life में कुछ और सोचा. You know, because you know what happened? I've spent like 15 years in the industry. I've done all like 200 films. My life is all about films. Is it career? There are more to that. So I think, and he also used to write his dreams, and would tick करके उसको पूरे करता था. You know, everyone see, हम सब लोग dream देखते हैं, but very few people can actually, you know, complete the dream. He used to, you know, make a list,
bucket list
बना के tick mark everything. So वो बहुत special बात थी उसके बारे में.
And that was still there, like, you know, till the last time when, like, that enthusiasm and the passion for life.
Always enthusiastic, always enthusiastic and always energetic, always positive and always charming other people. And not even trying hard to charm people. You know, very naturally, very naturally comes to me. If you're talking to him for 5 minutes, you won't even get to know that 2 hours away, you know, that charm.
Yes. You know, I'll take a moment and I will recall the best memory that I have of Sushant. Yeah, and I want to know your best memory. I understand, like, you know, when you spend time with your friend, you really do not take it as a memory, but you just go with the flow. But you know, I also, like, you know, me as a journalist, when I have interviewed him several times, but there's one moment that I would like to recall. I was talking to him and all of that, and then I said, he like, So tell me one thing, success ka hang-up nahi rehta. So then I said, like, come on. I mean, you have seen so much success and, you know, you have fan clubs and all of that. So then he said, he took a pause. He looked at me. He said, I will tell you a story. I tell you, and he had that habit of, you know, flipping his finger like this. And and he said that, that you know, I there was a time when I used to dance as a backup dancer. Yeah, I shared my room with other boys. I was staying in a PG and all of that. All those things were happening, logistical crises and whatever financial crisis I was going through. But when I'm on the stage and I'm dancing, yeah, bhale hi main piche dance karu, in the joy of dancing, Arundhati, the joy of performing, creating a character, making you believe that this character exists in the reality, jabki reality mein wo hai nahi, through my performance, I live for that moment. Without knowing how I'm going to create it, without knowing if I know it, I live for that moment. And Mukesh, when he was telling me all this, now I was just getting that vibe, man. Like,
energy, you know, it's his passion. His passion for his work and for him, every small little thing was very important. He used to celebrate each and everything. When he used to eat food, he was super excited when he's eating food. Even if he's driving, he was super excited. Even if he's, you know, playing with his dog, he was super excited. He was never like half-heartedly doing anything. He was always, even if talking, he's fully there. He's playing, he's fully there. So that was a great quality about Sushant. Like, he was never 50-50. Like, sometimes when we are always, you know, thinking about 10,000 other things, you also should think 100 things. But when he's talking to you, he will give you 100%. His attention, his the charm, like, he's there, right? Like, you can actually feel the energy. You don't want to move, yeah.
That passion. Tell me, what is that one of those defining moments when you realize that from a casting director actor relation to now this man is my friend for life?
I think the way he used to celebrate each and every moment, you know, even his eating together, if we're discussing, he used to give so much love and the vibe of energy. He's so pure and energy. He will never give you a fake vibe. I could send that when he's calling me a bhai. I could actually feel that he's actually calling me a bhai. You know, that sound, I still miss that phone karke when he used to say that bhai kya kar rahe. So I know that when he's saying bhai, he means it. You know, that purity of his sound, maybe that's what attracted me the most.
Was there any creative argument between you and Sushant when you were filming?
I think he always treated me like a brother. I was to tell him ki ye karna hai. He always give me suggestion. Always like an always healthy discussion. We used to help each other. And we were never like a director and actor on set. We were like more than friends and brother. Ki ye karna.
Close it all work.
Okay. You know, it's like he, I could see his mood, that he's in a very happy mood. So I would immediately think, let's do this scene today. You know, because location is same, let's do this scene today. But I would tell my DOP, I would tell my first TDK, let's change the setup. We're doing this scene. Because when I see that his mood is in a very different space, I think it's the right time, let's do this scene. You know, so I always, they understand each other. So, yeah.
Tricky. That was a very tricky thing that you tried, huh? So of course the film is the original film, Fault in Our Stars. We all watched the film. Why did you decide to make your debut with the remake of this film?
I think when I read the script, I felt it right. You know, if I was feeling right, so I think that we should make this film. I should tell this story to people, because not many people have seen the film original. Only maybe one set of people in Bangalore or Bombay or Delhi, but I don't think so in people in Punjab or UP or MP and small towns have seen. So I think I'm feeling it right, and it's a very important and very important message is also there, and it's a love story. Yes. So that was the reason
there's a very important dialogue, and बहुत अच्छी बात है कि वो dialogue, like, you know, Sushant only saying that dialogue in the film,
completely opposite of what he's saying in life.
Yeah, but it's so much. Yeah. So I now when you look back, do you look back and redefine the idea of life and death differently, Mukesh?
I don't know, because when I was writing a film with Shashank, when they were writing a film with dialogue and all, so aap ek film ko jab likhte ho, actually you don't think you just make your film as a filmmaker, and the reality is very different now, you know. So yeah, so that film we talk about ki you should definitely enjoy your life, it's about hope, it's about you know, be there for each other. And now the every dialogue and every scene of the film, the meaning is fully changed. And everything has changed about this film.
You know, I do not want you to recall all the bad memories of, you know, getting the phone call and, like, you know, when you heard the news for the first time. I do not want that, because I know I, and especially my sister, right? Like, she, otherwise she doesn't react. But that was the moment when she's like, ye galat news hai na re, ye sahi nahi hai na re. And I'm like, listen, now you have to believe this. I know it's hard, but you have to believe this. When was that moment when you actually had to believe that?
Abhi tak nahi hua. I'm still not. I still can't believe it.
You know.
I still can't believe it, because you know, I was not talking to anyone for a month. I was just sitting at home and only working the film. I was thinking very differently, because I see him every day. For me, he's right here. I'm cutting the trailer, I'm working on the songs, I'm working on the film. So I see him every day. You know, main hamesha aapko tha nahi bol pata hu. I still think ki should I use him in past tense. It's very difficult for me to still talk about him in past. Ki wo tha. You know, it's very I just started talking for the last couple of days. So maybe you see me talking now, because I still can't believe it. I remember that moment as you told me about 14th June. I can never forget 14th June of the rest of my life now. My mom, dad, my family, all my closest friends who knows me, that I'm very close to Sushant, sab log, everyone called me. Are you sure it's a true? Are you sure? They're asking me, because they were also in disbelief. That I said I can't believe it, because they thought I'm Sushant's friend, so main unko sach bataunga. I said I still can't believe it.
Yes. We all are gonna remember Sushant as the lovely man that he was, the actor, the talented actor, the energetic actor that he was, right? Of course, you remember him as a friend, but if I ask you to say one line about Sushant, how do you encapsulate the journey that you guys had?
I think he was an actual hero, not just a hero in film. You just, you know, you look at the amount of love, so many people, you know, every fan I was reading a comment, sab log uske hero ki tarah the, not just a film hero. Look at the amount of work and amount of things he used to do. Hum log to se sochte hain. I think he was actually a hero for me. I look up to him, ke yaar kaisa banda hai. You know, the way he thinks, the way he think about the dream, the way he think about stars, the way he think about books, the way he reads. I also look at him. I'm usse bada hoon, but I still look at him. Ki yaar kya banda hai? You know, actually, he was a hero. Actually, a hero, not just a hero in film.
How many butterflies in your stomach right now? The film is about dreams.
Actually, it's a very. I'm. Excited, but I'm also sad. I'm feeling responsible. I don't know how I'm feeling it. I'm not sure, because the feeling is very different, because I wanted to celebrate my first film with him. He's not there. So actually, it's a very bitter and sweet mixed feeling. There's so many emotions right now. When I'm talking to you also, I'm also like dealing with so many emotions right now. When you talk about 14th June, I'm suddenly go back to that memory. When I'm talking about Butterfly, I'm not even thinking that my first film. And you know, it's a very different feeling. It's not. This feeling is not normal. I can sense, I can feel about my own self.
But, you know, Mukesh, thank you so much for talking to us. It's really lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
We are really looking forward to this film, and all the best.
Thank
all
you
the
so
best
much.
For, thank the, you for so the debut film. Thank you.
So
thanks. Bye.